to walk in on a fine summer's morning. The birds in the bushes did whistle and sing. The lads and the lassies in couples were sporting. And then back to the factory, their work to begin. I spied one amongst them, she was fairer than any. Her cheeks like the roses that bloom in the spring. Her skin like the lily that blooms in yon valley. She was only a hard-working factory girl. It up to her more closely to view her, when on me she cast a look of disdain, saying, young man, stand off me and do not come near me. I work for my living and think it no shame. The next morning I was there, ready and waiting, and bade her to talk to me, if just for a spell. And each morning after, she lingered still longer, and then hurried away at the sound of the bell. Were stricken and still. I stepped on the path where she often did meet me, and I walked to the factory up on the hill. The crowd gathered round, couldn't hide the destruction. I cast my eyes on it in such disbelief. A truth of the world settled into the ashes. A rich man's neglect is the poor man's grief. As I stood there, a whisper caressed me. faint scent of roses, my senses begun. I lifted my face and I saw that above me a thousand young butterflies dark in the sun.